player that Liverpool game?
No, in my career, I didn't do never this decision. We are going to play the next match in Brighton, and we are going to play full, not considered option. They play with more precaution, and the most it's because it's the same 3 points is in Brighton than Liverpool, and we are going to play first in Brighton, and it's tough match, a difficult that we need every player with 100% the focus to do all in the pitch for win.
Has he got it in himself to play any other way than that? Could you tell him? I mean, he seems like he'd go for it anyway.
Lucas Torreira es un jugador capaz de cambiar su estilo físico.
¿Cómo?
Es capaz de cambiar su estilo físico para no correr ¿Qué? El riesgo. Torreira.
I don't know, but I don't want he thinks in his possibility the sanction for one yellow card. I don't want to think that.
I just wanted in that midfield area. Guendouzi today, 19-year-old, played his 23rd game of the season. Can you keep using him, or is there a danger of burnout? And can you find a time to rest him?
Guendouzi ya ha jugado 23 partidos, a tan solo 19 años. ¿Puedes continuar a jugar con él, o necesita un descanso?
It's our process and our progress also with some players, and I am very happy with Matteo, and he is improving a lot. He's helping us. He give us a lot of moment of the team with the combination, with the quality, with the possibility to play with our style. And he needs to improve more, and he needs continuing his progress with us. But I think he's very young. Today I was speaking with Consciently, and yesterday I spoke with him, the possibility to play today, and he said to me not, because he's very tired after two matches in this week, and I decided not to be in the group. And he said, I am not Matteo. Matteo, he is 19 and I am 33 years old. It's the difference.
Can I ask you, you've come from Spain and France where you're used to having a winter break. How are you personally finding the toll of games at this time of year? Because it asks a lot of managers and players.
En España y Francia hay el parón para el periodo navideño. ¿Cómo estás viviendo este periodo de Navidad con tantos partidos y tantos encargos?
Usually what do we want? The holidays. And the holidays is coming back perfect for us every time. But I am going to enjoy with you working and playing the matches, preparing the matches, and also I think he is very important for the supporter this moment to play and to be or to have a party playing with another teams and with our supporter, and in Brighton is perfect play Wednesday, in Liverpool perfect here 1 January the New Year's also is perfect play against Fulham. We are going to enjoy and enjoy only if we win. I want this statistic for the players, for Robin Mayan. I want every player can be protagonist also in the pitch with goal, with assistance, with the best in the game. And then our defeat today, and we need to continue improving, is to have more clean sheet and to consider less chances for the opposition. But it's one work we need to do and to continue doing better. Thank you. Merry Christmas.